Yeah, yeah, yeah. On wild new time. Yeah. Fuck what you heard. I put in that word. All my niggas is grinding and running that checkup and going berserk. I can't wait on nobody. I get to it first. A fam gotta eat, so I'm all in these streets. Been grinding since birth. So fuck what you heard. I put in that word. Fuck what you heard. I put in that word. I can't wait on nobody. I get to it first. A fam gotta eat, so I'm all in these streets. Been grinding since birth. Fuck what you heard. I came from the mill. Where them youngins ain't talking, they robbing and aiming and shooting a kill. Ain't no food on the table, you gotta go out and go get you a meal. These niggas is reckless, so I stay protected and
quick spit that heat. Clap it up real quick, yeah. Come on now. It's your boy Mealtime Blog, I got my big bro.
Lil Zane, what up, baby?
Y'all already know what it is, we live at Spit That Heat. Wanna say shout out to Penthouse Studios. Let us use the venue if y'all in the A. Y'all make sure y'all go rock with them. They got great rates, great quality studios. Rock with them, you know what I'm saying? To the left, I'm gonna let you introduce yourself. King, go ahead.
Your boy Jay Wright, man. Chocolate City, what's up, man? 321, Park County, a couple of Florida.
Say that, y'all clap it up for me. I ain't claiming Florida, y'all. Clap it up for him. Clap for Florida, rock with us. To my right, go ahead, King.
Kassan, Bronx, New York, Fordham Road, CD to the conditioner. Let's go.
Say that. All right, y'all, clap it up for him. Alright, so look, since you here at the crib, you know, we're gonna let him call it in the air. Go call it in the air, King. What you got? Tails?
Heads.
Alright, it's on you, King.
Everybody, yo, now let me just say that this is my first official battle. But I'm here to make it your last. With wicked rhymes and punches so you can see why you're outclassed. See a nigga like me? Only speak on that rail. And I know that you're an actor, so whatever they shoot on film from you won't make it to the highlight reel. So listen, with all these bars, nigga, you can't match it. So this battle gonna bring your progression to a complete stop, like 5 o'clock traffic. I'm a savage. See, New Year's gonna die. Like black people in the hard scene. My niggas will beat you down for nothing in front of this camera, nigga. That's Rodney King. I carry bars and deliver flows like Doug, cause I'm a great Arthur. That's the king of Queens. I will wipe the floor with this nigga, knowing whatever knew he had been here. That's Mr. Clean. You ever seen an American Pie movie? Well, check out this game. You're an American Pie.
Damn, back there, please.
Whoa, in the back. I need y'all to be quiet for real. We filming. I hear all that. Please. Or y'all can go in this back or further away from the battle, B. For real, though. Please be quiet while they rapping, y'all. Let's get it, man.
You ever seen an American Pie movie? Well, you're an American Pie. I'll come to your wedding and ruin your band camp. Have you scared like you're about to run a naked mile? But I ain't done yet. I'll bait a house that your book of love has no females in the love scenes. And if it does, I'm coming to your reunion to find them hoes and smash everything. And let me just speak on that realness. Like, how you gonna talk about things you never done? Straight fakeness. But nah, I'm off that. But check. I bet you that your girl is the man of the house. Got authority over everything. And your mama's a black snake mouth with a vagina that'll swallow anything. Now, I may be wrong, but I'm assuming you got an Asian chick with two beast things named Ling Ling. She see me and it's like a doorbell when I'm in it. She always get that ding ding. But in all honesty, when it comes to hip hop, I'm the core of that. With an army hat, two purple hearts, a bronze strap middle with the hardest verse attached. In the hood like an inch with my pride and respect with no strap, cause I never needed that. Me and my people was off in them green guys with the streets on lock, cause we had the score with that. Cause we had the heart for that. Now listen. When it comes to this shit, I really do this. And you just be faking. Let me say this real quick. You are lame, man. Now, shit. We got the heart for that. Shit. Oh. But, you a little nigga. Any nigga wanna battle me, it's gonna be like you got caught trying to rob a convenience store. Nigga, you gonna pay for that. And your name's Kassan, right? That sound like a made up character off of Aladdin. And if that's the case, this battle gonna be an easy win, you see, cause no one want to hear your bars, not even your boo, so you gonna need more than three wishes from a genie to beat me. And another thing about your girl, why she always act all stuck up? She all fucking got a hairy ass bush, like she presidential. You probably thought I couldn't hit. Well, I'm a G, I'll give some E and we'll have an orgy in that bush. Oh, did I say that too fast like a rush? I said presidential. I'm a G, you're an E origin. Nigga, that's George Bush. No, let me just say this.
Talk to him. Talk that shit.
George Bush. Nigga, that's George Bush. Another thing, you looking a little nervous and shook. That's how I notice you're scared of me. You'll end up face down if you try and finish me. That's a Triple H pedigree. And ain't you a teacher? And ain't you a teacher? That alone proves you don't belong in this field. Cause if I wanted to battle a teacher with skill, then they would've got me real deal. So check, I came from Florida all the way to this Georgia state. Find you at Clark University and scope out the place. I'll put your girl under a spell, man. Like a warlock with a scheme. Cause I know if I give her this Westwood, that I can make her sing. Homie, I'm cool in the A. See, just another fan. Nah, I said I'm cool in the A. See, you're just another fan. Since you're a teacher, I assume you tight with police. That's the difference between you and me. Cause I don't obey the law and order. See, you an actor that grew up saying you don't like police. Then turn around and join them. Nigga, you Ice-T.
Talk to me. Come on, nigga.
And for that, if I find you at your house or a recreational center, I'm coming with a baseball bat. Clock you over the head, then I'm looking for your spouse. I'll be knocking everything out the park to your crib into a clubhouse. And I don't know who's gassing you, but there's something you should know. Your people lying saying you got potential with the bars like a speech from Pinocchio. Y'all see that guy commercial? You got potential. You nigga, no, you don't. I'm the father of all bars, so that means I could son. I could sign whoever could sign Sonny, while Sonny could sign whoever with some consign, gonna get signed, we can sign. My team don't like it. I don't need this battle at all. My team don't like it. They'll concentrate and cap it. Fuck, I gotta put in a listen close or something? I said Adolf, my team don't like you, they'll concentration camp you. Now, when it comes to bars, I got some. I'll bet bread. You'll end up getting choked in mid-battle like this was Polo Boy versus Tress.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit. Y'all go
fuck you.
Fuck you.
I blow. How many niggas you know from Florida that really be up on this battle, man?
A lot of people.
A lot of people?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're gonna need more. Mm-hmm. This is why I say that. Exactly. It's our time to pick up speed. We'll form that great alliance even if you don't want to, like the Justice League. Now check this out.
The Justice League?
Next time I come here, mm-hmm. it better be like a mosquito coming from damn Florida to Atlanta. No doubt. In other words, nigga, next time you better fly me out.
Talk to him. Oh,
come here, boy. Hey, come here, boy. Oh, Farnsworth, Bentley, Beetlejuice, damn, ugly ass nigga. You know what you can be? A motherfucking nerd. You a teacher like real deal, but you motherfucking scared. Cause son, you're trash. And I just let it be known. Have my people Call of Duty snipe this nigga. Welcome to the kill zone. And I see your shirt. That's all cool. And you fit it. With your New York hat on. But I'm gonna let you know right now. I could sun you easy like QP from the Suns if I get that hammer on. So check. You probably gonna say some shit about my dreads. You probably gonna say some shit about my dreads. You ain't? Know what you scared? Yo girl, nigga, yo girl, I'm about to say some shit you probably say. Yo girl, oh damn, you might say that I'm in my pay, right? Well, yo girl, love it when I'm in her bucket. I will dip in her and come out here. That's in my pay, but I'm done. Time.
Okay, y'all clap it up for y'all.
Fight back, nigga.
I got you.
Fight back, nigga.
Kasson versus Jay Wright. Look at this dirty nigga. This shit just ain't right. I take flight on everything that's in plain sight. Plus, I'm still rapping with that Stillmatic without reasonable doubt to eat the whatever Jay writes. You like the bite cause you not as nice. You like the copyright. Faggot fucking rap you suck. Why would I copyright? You don't need bandages okay. For these damages. Dispatch 10-4. You copyright? I brought punches that's exclusive for you. I call them copyrights.
Okay.
Let me bring that back around so I can make it hotter, right? I used to shop at Price Chopper. Now I'm checking for the chopper price. So let me find out. He heard my rhymes and he trying to bite. I'ma put that gun to his eye like when you trying to snipe. Just so he can see inside a round. That's a copyright.
Okay.
Jay Wright, but your nickname is Jay Killer. These shots come out of left wing. Jay Miller. These hands known to produce hits. Jay Dilla. Jackson, bitch, let it ring and I'm stepping out like Jermaine did her.
Okay.
All of a sudden, I feel a violent rage, so I snap. This is no longer rap. Look how I use K's. News story. Jay on the cover like it's 2K. You boo fat, the bird. I blew backs like Blue Jays. No new hat, but with that bird, I blew caps like he played for the Blue Jays. Nigga, my flow retro and cool and smooth. With some Blue Jays. The same day the retros came out, I met your boo Jay. I ain't have to sneak ahead of waiting line to get this dude Jay. You rap about how you shooting them, got rocks in your socks, put niggas in the box. That's how you do Jay. Nigga, I'll shoot and I'm get rocked with a sock, then put in the box. That's how you do Jay. You about to get smoked to defeat. That's the cool grays. With these infrareds, if you jump, man, my niggas click things cause we keep straps with the ankles like the six rings. Over the bread, you'll get 11. Shoot at your lower body till I break hands so you know I blew bottoms and leave every nigga in your Space Jam. If these were Adidas, I'd leave a shell outside his toe. But since he getting ate with the Jordans, Bugs Bunny, we gonna leave this dude inside a hole. These kicks, Concords. Do you want that high or low? Cause when the fire blow, it's hell at the bottom is where they'll fire soul. I'm the type of MC that's too legit to quit. You can't touch this, I let my hammer blow. Stay bucking until he bankrupting, MC Hammer broke. Stay charging and give it a rest, but let the hammer go. Cause I can see it was pussy from up front, nigga. Camel toe. You can haul a round to your midsection, but this ain't playing a banjo though. Bird in my backpack on my back, ain't playing banjo though. Blow set you up to get drugged through the house. This a trap, nigga. No bando though. This cattle see when he rap with me, it's a lion against the antelope. Battle wise, I strategize, so wise, I just get smarter. Try and run with me, I breeze past like I'm riding the martyr. Got your girl wildin' on cam, like when niggas was at the Rucker trying to wash him. I give her alcohol and tape her when she faded, that's the life of a barber. We drive by, dodge the whip like we driving a charger. I'm in the frat. My nigga strap, what you up, so you better have rice in your armor. Cause I have 300 Greek niggas invade your gates like I'm arriving in Sparta. Badly assaulted, castle get bolted, battle get bolted. Spit that he don't have, more news to hide than German exits. Till you see them, the German native preaching a sermon later. Perfect sprayers that specialize in pest control with the mask. Holding the can, dressed like exterminators. You a sweet nigga, feeling salty and bitter. I got the perfect flavor, couldn't wait to meet in person with this impersonator. If you wanna take it past rap, think of a woman when you first were dating. Cause we just rap together at first and meet in person later. Your whole posse probably get body possibly thinking you could be the determined savior. The suburban neighbor trying to get rid of my urban flavor. Well, you better be a street fighter with a mask and sharp with the hands and the heart of Vega. And your crew better have more muscle than Arnold Schwarzenegger when he was the Terminator. Paid a few dollars, but was it worth the favor? Sick of the shot, not the battle. But at your neck, I blue collars like I work in labor. And watch pussy tighten up when a few minutes apart, killing this bitch like contractions were giving birth in labor. Demonly still a deity, so I'm still like a god to him. Fuck a battle round, word to God, I should've just wrote a song for him. See, if you actually paying attention, then them balls are sick. I said I should've just wrote a song for him. Word to God, when the song's for him, it is called to him.
Okay.
This supposed to be for training day, the day to train, but I train for play. I got a buck and I'm thinking it might just make some change. Fade his face straight to the temple, then the racist fade. I save the buck, then I'm pulling out the razor blade. Put it to the side like I'm saving it for a rainy day. I'm sick, twisted, sadistic. I switch, flip it, forget it. Backhand, black man, don't be a statistic. If you gonna become a statue, better make sure it's monumental. Just monumental, my mind is mental. Like a child that's special, I'm trying to make every motherfucker in this crowd forget you. No remembrance, reminiscing, won't remember you came. Torch miners, no Fort Minor, they won't remember the name. Raps a cold battle mode when I enter the stage. Put an end in your fame, put your sketch in the Smith & Wesson. Put an end in your frame. Wait, see, I usually don't use gum bars, but I still show you with a roundabout. This a roundabout the time I turn a roundabout. I catch you while you roaming roundabout. Spin your block and spray a roundabout. Bullet circle intersections to spin at the roundabout. Nigga, I box 12 rounds with the champ. Since when the fuck was one roundabout? Let's keep it logical, we demolish you, cause you rap for stacks and I rap for rap. You economical, I'm ecological, nigga, battle rap is my habitat. I shake and move so I'm not to be shook. If I ain't got the top spot, then it gotta be took. Spit that heat, we cook food, but lunch lady brought a pot of some mush. Cook food, nation of food statement. Blow, I'm too hot to be eaten and I'm not to be cooked. Blow, you said you would get me some quality looks. Nigga, you must not know how quality looks. Now I now I wreck come in when it's time to catch wreck come in. I'll wreck him and his shit flops when the shit drops where his rectum ends. Blow put new niggas on the card to see if they star ready. I don't give a fuck, I'm Mrs. Puff. I'm giving niggas L's even if they ain't car ready. Somebody get killed, bodies get built. Let's see if I'm bar heavy. All they find is flesh and bones when the metal rolls. Paradox, how these pair of Glocks make you diet after I bucket this chicken with these big arms like Precious Jones. Catch him at the park, knock him out with 11 bowls. You are doubt stronger, you be out longer than Derrick Rose.
That's time, bro. That's time.
Let me finish my last game.
Go ahead.
I drink a lot of exclusive shit, so my favorite is vodka. Think of kids playing as coppers. My niggas play with them robbers, but robbers don't play with them coppers. Violent dude, pilot school, don't play with them choppers. Get the spray in them choppers, I let it ring, I let it sing. We on stage in an opera. If it's a problem, let us know. You mate O and wind up flamed and grilled with a quarter pound like it came with the Whopper. Shots fired to your porch, go straight to the doctor, or we'll leave you stretched out front like a Harley Davidson chopper.
Say that. Y'all clap it up for him, y'all. Y'all say yeah. Milltown Blow, shout out both MCs. Salute to them, spit that heat. You run this out, holla at your boy. All right, so look, we got the No Witnesses card. Yeah, that shit gonna be crazy. That's taking place March 29th. That's gonna be here at Atlanta, Georgia. Yeah. Crazy, crazy event. Address, 99 Peachtree.
You gonna have it up there.
Oh my gosh, man, yeah, 4 p.m. Mm-hmm. We got some of the crazy. Go ahead and get into some of the
hosted by Chef Trez and Top Busy the Bear. You T-top, already know.
T-Top, King of the State, King of the South.
You already know what it is.